Oh, it's good to be back in Sea of Thieves. I have missed you these last couple of weeks. I did just see some sails over in the distance that way, I think it was. Let's have a look. Oh look, there's a cage. Let's take some supplies. Hello, what do you do? If you're looking to do business, seek out other shopkeepers, so you don't do anything. Okay. She's humming a nice tune. She wasn't humming a tune before, I don't think. I'm sure I saw some sails in that direction. Yeah, there. Moored up on the island. But yeah, I just kind of feel like today I'm just going to go around, have a bit of fun, go and say hi to people or something, I don't know. See what's up. Come in peace. Ship, is he? Hello! Oh, well, they're assholes. Why is nobody friendly? Why does nobody want to be friendly? That's just rude. Just trying to be friendly. Now you crash my ship. Probably gonna get eaten by a shark. I do like that there's fish in here now though, that's nice. They're on my ship, just like... There's nothing on it. Oh, it's gonna go, but you can just jump back on. There's nothing on it. Wow, you fucked up, didn't you? Idiots. They messed that up, didn't they? If I do this... Oh my god. Will I still have my chest? Let's see if I got the chest. That'll be funny. Oh, what? Did I not? Ah, what? I don't know where I returned. I didn't read the message properly, it just obviously walked me back to an island, but they lost their chest. So that's what you get for fucking me over, guys. That was quite funny. I was hoping it would spawn me back on a ship. On my ship. But it didn't. They're over on that island, aren't they? Might just go and see if I can say hello to them. say goodbye to your boat, boys. I'm such a dickhead. So mean. Oh. I wonder where they are. Just kind of want to see what they're doing. Can't see him. But their boat's gone. I just want to see what they do when they come back. If they come back. Well, we had some fun. Just messing around with those guys. I think their boat's... Yeah, I think they're back on the boat. We had some fun messing around with those guys. I love this game. It's so silly, but so much fun. Well, until next time. For more pirate adventures.